So, I found a really cool Toon shader based on Zelda Breath of the Wild, created with Unity shader. It was created by Ciro Constinizio, and it's totally free even for commercial use. The project with the shader can be downloaded from GitHub. I will leave a link in the description. He also did a talk about how he created the shader. The links for that video will also be in the description below. Now, I'm going to show you how you can import it into your project. Okay, so start by going to this website, the link is in the description, and download it. When that's finished, extract it. Open it. Go to Assets. And select both shaders and settings, and copy them to your assets folder of your game. When that's done, you can open your project. When you first open your project, you might need to update it to Universal RP. To do that, go to Pact Manager, select All, and search for Universal RP, and install it. It will take a moment. When that's done, you might notice that the materials are pink. To fix that, go to the materials, select them, go to shader, shader graphs, and select your new one, Zelda Toon. Another thing you need to do is go to Edit, Project Settings, Graphics, and select Universal Render Pipeline. It should be on Settings, and just drag it there. Also, you need to go to the main camera and make sure that the renderer is the correct one. When you finish that, you might notice that the game now has the Zelda Toon on it. And that's all, have fun with your new shader. This is me having fun with the shader on one of my projects. As you can see, it gives a really cool feeling to the game.